is unveiling of our new flagship store and fashion academy.
And then, what's your response to
it's very, very nice, and I'm happy that a lot of people came along to find it.
So, from today, what will be happening here? It's a show, but also school things.
Yes, we'll be selling lovely collections and training people on how to sew.
What's your area of specialization in terms of designs and outfits?
Ready to wear and made to measure, specialize more in women outfits, so only women outfits.
And also that you introduced
because we kind of like get a lot of orders from some people that would like to pair with their kids. So we talk about putting that.
Any age difference in terms of for women?
It's like 65. Yeah, we don't have anything barrier.
If anybody bring their own pattern or style, then you
We do training ready to wear and made to measure. If you have your fabrics, we can collect from you to make your suits for you. We can work with our own fabrics, resource from abroad.
Can you tell us a bit about why you went into fashion? What was that fashion?
Well, my mom was a fashionista and she used to be a fabric merchant. And I really love the fact that she dresses well and all of that. And somehow I like to draw, so I look at what she's wearing.
She's still so how are you into going to fashion? I know into fabrics, very into fashion.
Well, I think fashion is my thing.
So you always had the fashion thing you also have. Did you school here or school abroad?
I school here, but I did my training in Dorothy Batry Design Academy. Dorothy Batry Design Academy in South Africa. It's actually a design school. Like when I studied it then in 2003, a lot of people didn't really appreciate interior level and so I said, okay, let me venture into two parts. So that part of the thing that taught us that, which is fashion.
But you never thought it would end up with you having a fashion house.
Let's
talk about the name.
I
Thank you.